Hello, I am Dr. Sujata from Pathodental Malaysian branch. Today one of my old patients referred the patient called as Rajesh Yadav, and I was very glad and happy that a friend reference made him come to me today, Sachi. So once I did the consultation, I could find out that Rajesh had a lot of problems regarding his oral hygiene, or let it be cavities, or let it be a tooth which was troubling him since very long. So actually he came to me on day one with a lot of pain. So then I had to prescribe him some antibiotics and painkillers, and once he came back to me, I could comfortably sit and explain him that so many problems were existing. So he was very cooperative patient, and he undergone multiple treatments with me. So come, let's find out in his own words how he felt about the treatment which was done by me here at Pathodental.
Hello, this is Rajesh. As Dr. Sujata was telling, I came here because of a dental pain in one of my teeth. But after coming here and after all the X-ray and all the diagnosis, doctor recommended, suggested me that there are a lot of cavities. I has been kind of a old patient of dental problems even when I was in Delhi. So after coming to Bangalore in last 1 year, this was kind of the first time when I started having pain. And I asked some of my friends, who I really consult with, because I was really new in Bangalore. So then one of my friends recommended me this clinic, Partha Dental Clinic, and specifically Dr. Sujata's name. You go there and only look for that doctor only. So I took an appointment, I came here, and then first was about going through the root canal treatment for one of the pain tooth. So just after very first treatment, the pain was completely gone. And after that, I gone through multiple cavities, filling surgery. So it's all good experience. I really feel happy, specifically, with the treatment and the guidance, right from the very basic things, how to brush properly, from Dr. Sujata. So I'm really glad and thankful for all the services. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Rajesh. It means a lot to us.
Thank you.